After setting out from La Gomera in the Canary Islands, the 16 boats attempting to row 3,000 miles to Antigua in the West Indies in the Talisker Whisky Atlantic Challenge have found the conditions grueling. The world's toughest rowing race is living up to its name. 2 weeks out at sea, there are 12 boats still in contention, but they are battling stormy seas, with Team Lacura Rosy Atlantic from GB currently heading the fleet. Atlantic Splash were the first to suffer the rough seas, being forced to abandon their boat 5 days into the challenge. They were airlifted to safety by the Spanish Coast Guard. Swedish rower Krista Kjellner in Astro, Sweden has also been forced to retire after capsizing twice. Having survived a capsize, Team Nias Energy were determined to continue.
We had a capsize the day before yesterday at about 5 o'clock in the evening, and I was pretty shaken up. I'm over it now and we're happy to carry on.
But after a second capsize, they have reluctantly decided to withdraw from the challenge and are en route to Gibraltar, having been rescued by a passing container ship. Conscious that they were going to spend the festive season at sea, the teams prepared this special Christmas message for their friends and families before setting out.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
12 waves are rolling,
11
gales are blowing, 10 backs are breaking,
9
knees are aching, 8 rollocks locking,
7
dolphins swimming,
6 weeks at sea,
5
ration packs,
4 hours rowing,
3
minutes sleeping,
2 hands all blistered,
and championing our chosen charity.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!